Welcome to Your Leadership Moment. I'm Dave Cafaro, and today's topic is, what's my role? In my book, Leading From Where You Are, 7 Themes to Make a Meaningful Impact in Your Work, I talk about the importance of adaptability and knowing how to show up in any given situation as a leader. Today, with the dramatic shift in our lives due to the coronavirus, more and more people are working from home, forcing managers to raise their remote leadership acumen. So as you're interacting with your team members by phone, through video, in texts or emails, ask yourself the question, what does this person or this group need from me right now? Think of it this way. In management, there are 5 separate but related roles we play. We lead, meaning to articulate the future state of the organization, the vision and where we're going. We influence by inspiring advocacy for the vision and what it takes to bring it to life. We listen, serving as a sounding board for people who want someone to hear them. We manage by assigning activities to focus resources and fulfill the vision. And we coach when we serve others by helping enhance their effectiveness. When we're clear on how we need to show up in a given situation, we're much more likely to have a meaningful and positive impact on the people that we're working with. The key takeaway is, don't assume anything. Read each situation to understand what people need from you and how you need to show up to be the most impactful leader you can be. Thanks for watching Your Leadership Moment, and I'll see you next time.